It went through my spine, threw me up in the air.
And there was this slight buzzing at the ear, and I felt myself pop out of the body. Then I felt myself float up to the ceiling. And the doctor and the nurse were in there, and he was looking.
They says the reason those to connect well because the mother had with this presence of when the returns to the story very interesting from the point of view of human psychology because we find that these patients are profoundly changed that they with a totally
Oh no. What? Oh no. Oh no. I was one that nobody ever wants to really stick. It's just a feeling that I really want to try. My breath of it did 600 parts a planet. Impossible. Dear Dad, so I'm writing this letter. Much of the day. Dad, do you remember the years still going over the days? And a great comfort in something I was reading about. But that that I met a doctor, a researcher named Dr. Raymond Moody. I'm sending a copy of a book I wrote, which was a great deal of help then. Dr. Moody's observers in regard to their career or
as a matter of fact, the prophetologist background person doesn't seem much to do with what they have an experience in the they were very experienced.
Right. And did they
not a
of whom really had experience thing and were really and learned about it.
What happened after that? I'd been hit. Phone, internet. It went through my spine, threw me up in the air, threw me in the air. It knocked out of my shoes and went to the next my shoes to the nails on the floor. How round.
Rush off of me in CR to find.
At this I get from
15 minutes.